A zoo under fire for shooting and killing an endangered gorilla instead of tranquilizing him after the animal dragged a child around its enclosure. The child had fallen into that enclosure. Officials are now defending their actions. ABC's Alex Perez has the latest from the Cincinnati Zoo. And we warn you, some of the video you're about to see may be disturbing. Alex?